Hi, Michelle from Apify here. Today, I'll show you how to scrape Airbnb data, including ratings, locations, pricing, reviews, and much more. To do this, we're going to be using Apify's Airbnb API. So whenever you're ready, find the Airbnb Scraper on Apify Store and hit try for free. You'll be taken to our sign-up page where you will be asked to create an Apify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now you'll land on the Airbnb Data Scraper setup page. You have the option to set the input via our user-friendly UI or via JSON. Let's go with the regular view. You can scrape Airbnb based on your desired destination. Simply type the city you want to visit in the search field. Let's go with Rome in Italy. Next, you can set the number of results and make your dataset Excel-friendly, meaning you only get core Airbnb data. Alternatively, you can scrape using a direct URL of an Airbnb place. Just add the link via the Add button, or you can import more URLs with a text file. After that, you can fine-tune the rest of the input. You have the option to include the reviews in your result. Check the availability, include the host info, and even set up localization. Next, let's set up prices and dates. Choose your preferred currency, how much you want your price to be, and on what dates you want to check in and out. Before running your actor, we recommend saving your configuration and creating a task. This can come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. With everything set up, simply hit start to kick off the actor. You can watch your results appear in the overview, or you can switch to the log tab if you want to see more details about the run. After the run has finished, you can export your results in various formats such as JSON, CSV, or as an HTML table, and decide on which fields to include or exclude. Then you can download your dataset file. If you want to make the process even more automated, you can connect your Airbnb scraping task to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. You can also schedule your task to run at regular intervals. To do this, just choose the task we've created and hit schedule. You can then specify the frequency of how often you want the Airbnb scraper to run. Maybe you're wondering how much that cost me. You can see the exact amount in usage, but don't forget that Apify gives you $5 worth of free credits every month, meaning you may not even need to top up your account. To learn more about Apify's pricing scheme, check out our video on Apify pricing. And that's it for now. Let us know your feedback on Airbnb Web Scraper. Remember, if you are to encounter any problems, please do not hesitate to report them to the actor developer through the Issues tab in Apify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.